I don't know what it is about you that makes me do things I normally wouldn't do. I hope I'm not a fool, cause I'm lost. It hurts for me to feel this way. In fact, we couldn't be together for your 22nd birthday. Regardless, I still celebrate your life, cause without yours, I wouldn't have mine. Yo, thank you for the memories, the unconditional love, your smile, even if it was just a short time. I'm sorry that I couldn't be a better man for you and your friends, and that I wouldn't let you comprehend my thoughts and plans. But believe me, no matter what the people say, I know the road and I'ma lead the way. Plus I'ma show his fate, and I'ma do whatever it takes to prove it. Yo, but I gotta do it my way, through this music. I gotta do it, cause I don't know how else to do it. I'm not cutting my dreams short. Yo, I tried to tell her, but what, she just wasn't listening. Hey yo, man, I really tried to tell her, but she just wasn't listening. I tried to tell her, but she just wasn't listening. Man, I really tried to tell her, but she just wasn't listening. Man, this is hell to me. That's messed up, cause it shouldn't be. Spend years together telling each other what we wouldn't be. But see, listen, maybe if you had an open mind, we could've had the whole nine without the overtime. But see, I know you're kind, I know you're better than you know yourself. Didn't have the time, always consumed with someone else. So what they think about us, like they living in our motherfucking shoes, like they helped us pay the late fee when the rent was overdue. Accepting point of views from people not even older than you. You know it's true and we both stupid. You for listening, me for not remembering the tendencies of venomous women. Just like your little friend, no shit they never been in. They never been involved with life in any shape or form on this level. Never been left together with another individual. They promise to love and cherish forever. Yo, maybe when I get my act together, you read the letter.
I swear, man, I really tried to tell her, but what, she just wasn't listening. I said, yeah, man, I really tried to tell her, but what, she just wasn't listening. I tried to tell her, but what, she just wasn't listening. Man, I really tried to tell her, but she just
Yo, wait a minute, I ain't even finished with this shit I got to say. You pissed at me because you chose to take the hard way. Now I'm supposed to sacrifice my life to do what y'all say. I'm better off living with your aunt praying to Yahweh. Forgot about the one who spent the night at the hospital. Who did you call when your pops hit you? Got banned from your crib when I argued with him. But who took the blame for you when you ran away then went back to them? Yeah, you got kicked out of my mom's house, but who left with you when I didn't have a place to live, but you did? Yeah, you rolling with that dumb bitch Crystal with her drunken ideas. Compared 2 months to 6 years. Plus we got a kid, but that's cool. Yeah, I hope she gets smacked with a bottle again. And when I see her mother, I'ma shake your hand. Man, I swear I would've died for you. But now I'm thankful that the situation never came up. I would've been fucked, that's not even the least of it. You have the reason we being evicted. Got the nerve to wonder why I'm being wicked. I'm half the reason why your son calls you mother. The main reason why he respects and holds no one above you. You got the nerve to say that I didn't provide, but since he's been in my life, man, I provided guidance for us in the light, when a lot of other cats wouldn't even be in his sight. Yeah, but I'm the one who's in the wrong, right?
Man, yo, I tried to tell her, but she should have been listening. I really tried to tell her, but she should have been listening. Yo, I really tried to tell her, but yo, she should have been listening. I tried to tell her, but what, she should have been listening.